Hello, welcome back to another video. Today I have for you guys Mario Golf Super Rush. I was supposed to make a video yesterday for this game, but I had no time, so I now we're doing this. I got this game like yesterday, and overall the game is really good. These are all the characters you can pick right here. Today we're gonna do speed golf before I should show you guys the characters, but this is speed golf. So basically what that means, it's golf where you hit the ball, you chase it down, and you finish each hole as fast as you can. Each stroke adds 30 seconds to your time. All right, we're gonna do button controls because I don't have room for motion controls, and I don't have the accessories, but for Joy-Con, it's like the golf club, but I don't really necessarily need that. All I need is just the pro controller. Who do I want to be? I'm gonna try Luigi. I think Luigi has the best dash. It's fast. I'm picking Waluigi. Wario and DK. All right. Let's go to the rookie course. I'm doing speed golf because I want to, so that the video can be a lot smaller, like the size of the video can be a lot smaller. And it does show you a little bit of instructions here. The loading in this game is very fast. And here we go. Hole one. So what you have to do is you can do a shape shot, shoot it sideways, forwards, left and right, and you can have your special dash, but be careful. There's look at what Luigi can do. In terms of characters, I think Luigi is my favorite. Luigi's probably my main if I want to play speed golf. For standard golf, I usually do Wario or DK or any other character. Someone got a birdie. I wonder who. Oh, will it take in? Oh no, I was so close. Nice. I got a par. Woohoo! How many did I get? Oh my god, I finished third. That's not bad. Waluigi's in first. Here's the results here. Third is not bad. I did pretty good on that one. Hole two. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Oh, nice shot. I'm very curious to where it will land. Hopefully it doesn't land where the trees are. Oh, I don't think it did. I don't think it landed on the trees. What the hell? What the hell happened there? Don't even have energy for I don't have enough energy to do the special dash, and I'm out of stamina. God dang it. Come on. Come on, Luigi. Didn't do a shape shot there. I hope that's enough. Ah, of course, because I don't have enough energy to do that. Alright. Oh!
Yeah! Perfect.
60 seconds. We got a birdie. Nice. 2 points for Luigi. Oh, this time I'm first. Yeah. All right. Oh, I thought I would be doing bad in this video. I honestly thought I would be doing bad in this video. This is hole three now. 11. Oh, it starts at 12 seconds now. Oh, it's a lot longer now. Oh, they already got a head start? What? That's kind of not fair, but I got a good shot going on. Come on. Oh, I think this is shorter. Time for the special dash. Woohoo! Move out of the way, everybody. Oh, wait. Oh, can you imagine if I actually got that in the first shot? No birdie this time. Come on, come on. No, no. And, aw, double bogey. Ah. Well, who's winning? I'm fourth this time. Ah. Hey, I just realized something, you guys. This is, oh, wait. Third? Ah, congrats, Waluigi. Congrats. Third is not a bad place, right? Nice. The graphics in this game look amazing. I'll take third place. Not bad. 7 points for Luigi, huh? Alright. Change character this time. Probably gonna go on a different course as well. I'm gonna try Bowser, because he has a really cool outfit. Alright, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna choose the big boys. Charge and Chuck. And... DK again. He's a big boy. Alright, let's go to... New Donk City. I think this is... I think I might find this easy. Because, the ground is, flat. Oh, it's even got... It's like a cool remix of Mario Odyssey. It's more fitting to the game. Hole one, here we go. Come on, Bowser, you got this. Oh, I think I chose the wrong glove. Damn it, I chose the wrong glove. I mean club, sorry. Why did I say glove? This is not baseball. This is not Mario Super Sluggers. Oh, dude, Bowser's is good. Will I get a birdie? Yes, I did! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Nice. Second place. Wow, dude, I'm not doing so... I'm not doing quite that bad right now. I'm actually doing quite good as I expect it. Like, than I expect. Oh, I don't like this part. It's got, like, the fire hydrants that blow you away. 9 seconds. Usually there's like 9 seconds for the second hole. And then once you get to the third hole, you get up to like, it starts to like 12 seconds. Here we go, Bowser. Time for a big one. Yeah! Take it, Bowser. Rock? Wait, where did I go? Oh, there's my ball. Oh, no! 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 Come on. Par! I got it! I got the par! That's what I'm talking about. Everybody's not doing that bad right now. First! That's what I'm talking about. 2 minutes, 4 seconds for Bowser. And here we go, this is the last hole. The third hole. Yes, I'm ready. Alright, we're going down from 12 seconds this time. Charge and Chuck's already got a lead. Now, there's also another reason why I did speed golf over the regular golf is because I wanted this video to be quicker. Did I land a chip in? I got a land in and a chip in. And a birdie also. Third is not bad. Third is totally not bad, right? first time in Mario Golf. That's awesome. Take that, King Bob-omb. Oh, Bowser's the winner. Oh, the big boy won. Listen to the music. Oh, that's nice. It's like a cool remix of the band theme from Mario Odyssey. That is good. That was a good victory. All right, another character change. Who do I want to be? I want to be... I'm going to try Charging Chuck. And let's go with Shy Guy. Ninji. He reminds me of the Fall Guys character. And Toad. One big boy and one little guy. What's this one? This reminds me of 3D, like Mario 3D World, like a secret level. I think it's supposed to be from Mario Galaxy. I'm gonna try this one. I haven't tried this one yet. Oh, the music reminds me of Sonic. Oh, the Mario Golf music is good. I think that's a little too much. Oh, wait. It's actually not too far, to be honest. This course actually reminds me of Sonic a little bit. No, it didn't go. Oh, I don't like this one. It's. Come on. No, really? Really? Come on. Oh, I didn't do good on that one, did I? I didn't do good. Yeah, I didn't do good on that one. The scenery's got a little bit darker. As if it's gonna rain. Oh, it is raining. Oh, I realized I can do my special shot, but I didn't want to do too much. What the heck happened there? Someone's got a giant mushroom. Can someone stop doing that? Please. Are you serious right now? I might actually do bad in this one. Bogus. Yeah, see? Double bogey. Grr. Only 1 point. Damn, those other three are doing good. You guys are pros at this. Wait, did someone send my golf ball away? Like, someone sent it away. Like, further away from me. Charging Chuck, you're not doing the best right now. What are you doing? Yes, I lost for sure. Ninji is first. There was no way I ever won that. Dang, he got 10 points? Jeez. That's crazy. Okay, let's try Bowser Jr. Let's try Bowser Jr. Oh, wait. Alright, we're gonna do Koopa Troopa and what do I want to do next? Wiggler. Even though it's a really stupid addition to this game. Actually, the stupidest addition to any Mario game, it's got to be Honey Queen from in Mario Kart 7. That is really stupid. This one is the spiky one, like the sunset looking stage. Oh, look at Bowser Jr. He might actually do good in this one. Whoa, dude. Oh no! I'm in the water. Ah, great. I have to go all the way around. Okay, so you have to avoid water in this game. Alright. Come on, Bowser Jr. You got this, buddy. Hey, don't push me away like that. Did I do it? I can jump. Okay, there's the ball. Come on. There we go. Ah. That's a bummer. Bowser Jr. Oh, wait. Third? I'll take third. My goodness. Bowser and Bowser Jr., they're not actually doing, like, they didn't do bad. Like, they did pretty good. They did pretty decent. This time it's 6 seconds. Alright, we're time to use the special shot. What's this one? Nice. I like that special shot. Especially with this one. This is his special dash. It's a bullet bill. Oh, this Wiggler's angry. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh my god! Nice. Ah, for crying out loud. Didn't do well this time. Oh, this is gonna be hard for me to do. Where'd it land? Oh, it's still about to land. Where did mine go? Oh, it went right there. Well, I'm for sure gonna lose this one. Come on. Out of stamina. Come on. Aw. Nope. Aw. Remember when I said that Bowser and Bowser Jr. didn't do well, didn't really do bad? I think I'm gonna take that back. I think I might actually take that back. They did... Bowser Jr. did pretty bad. Bowser did good. Only Bowser did good. Except for Bowser Jr. Well, anyways, that's gonna be it for this video of Mario Golf Super Rush. Please like it and comment below to share your thoughts. And if you're new, subscribe and click the bell icon so you won't miss anything new. And apart from that, you guys, see you guys in the next video.